My name is Christian Fodi. I'm from Galloway, New Jersey, and the reason why I auditioned today was obviously to get to Hollywood, which I accomplished, and I'm very, very happy that I did. The first thing I thought when I got my golden ticket was I was really, really ecstatic. I was really happy knowing that all the hard work paid off and that all the staying up till 2 o'clock in the morning and everything starts to pay off now. So, and also knowing that, you know, me being 17 years old, at such a young age that I can accomplish something like this, and it really does mean a lot to me. Who inspires me to be a performer would probably have to be Frank Sinatra, Dean Martin, Sammy Davis Jr., the Rat Pack, Michael Bublé, you know, all the jazz kind of big band swing, you know, standards kind of music. They were the masters at this, you know, in this business, and I figure if they were masters at it, obviously they were doing something right, so, you know, why not learn from the best? What makes me unique? I sing jazz, the big band standards, you know, I'm not the normal 17-year-old kid who does hip-hop, rap, you know, Justin Bieber, The One Direction. I'm kind of the old soul. Favorite past Idol contestant? Cool. I said this last year and I'm sticking to it. I gotta say Casey Abrams. He was into that jazz and, you know, the swing and all that kind of stuff, which is what I'm into. So he was, you know, kind of the guy that I always went to. I am the next American Idol because, like I said, I'm different. You know, I'm not the same as everybody else in the past. You know, last year, Phillip Phillips was incredibly, incredibly talented. And Scotty McCreery, you know, in season 10. And so they haven't really had a 17-year-old jazz crooner yet. So hopefully I'll be the first one.